breaking news out of Rochester, New York this morning. A man by the name of John Pork was found dead at 4 a.m. Cause of death is related to being jumped by a group of communist people called the Crips. They have been found and have a court case scheduled for March 29th. His family said he was a loving man and did all he could for rights. May he rest in peace. Another day.